ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ, ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸದರ್ನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ತ್ ಲಾರ್ಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕಾಟನ್ ಹಬ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಂಚೆಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ದ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ವೆಂಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ನೌ ಡಾಮಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಗ್ರೋ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್. ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ 1997 ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಿ ಅನ್ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿತ್ರದುರ್ಗ ಬೈ ದೆನ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಜೆ ಎಚ್ ಪಟೇಲ್. ಕರೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಬೈ 9.7%. How the name Davangere came. Once a Chalukya king, along with his minister Davanna, was riding on the horse for a long time in this area. Both of them felt thirsty, but they did not get a good water to drink. So king became desperate. So he asked his minister Davanna to build a lake in this very area. In Kannada, lake means kere. The lake was built by Davanna, thus it became Davanna Kere. Later, the village was called Davanna Kere. So it became Davanna Kere. Gradually, it became Davanna Gere. The area of Davangere City Corporation is 5.7 kilometer radius. Davangere City Corporation was established in 1951. As Davangere is situated in the center of the state, with its unique feature of having dual culture of both North and South Karnataka. Davangere has a sex ratio of 967 female for every male. The literacy rate of Davangere is 76.3. Davangere lies in the plain region on Deccan Plateau, locally known as Bayalu Seeme. There are many windy places within the Davangere district, which favors the recent growth of wind energy industry across the district. Davangere has the Asia's second largest irrigation tank called Shanti Sagar, which is a major water resource for farmers in the district. Davangere is 602.5 meters, that is 1977 feet above the sea level. Davangere is well connected by road to Bengaluru, Hubli Dharwad, Pune, Goa, Mangalore and Chennai through AH-47, previously known as National Highway 4. According to 2011 census, the population of Davangere is 4.5 lakhs. Like every other city in India, Davangere also celebrates a variety of festivals and very intimately connected to the religious belief, such as Durgambika Devi Jatre, Dasara Doll Festival, Garaga Festival. Davangere has its own specialty in food and cuisine. It has also a blend of North and South Karnataka dishes, such as Benne Dosa, Khara Mandakki, Menishinkai, Nargis Mandakki Uppittu, must visit places in Davangere. Kunduwada Kere, Bagali, famous for ancient Kaleshwara temple. Batti Gudda, it is a mountain peak offering a spellbinding sight of Harihara and the cities of Davangere. Karanji Mantappa, it is another historical place in the city that offers its tourists antiquity of its glorious past. Anekonda is a place for a history lovers. Durgambika Temple, notable people from Davangere. Vinay Kumar, the famous Indian all-rounder cricketer, former Chief Minister of Karnataka, Sri J.H. Patel. Friends, if you like this video, please share and please subscribe. And don't forget to press bell icon.